Guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to get ready to go to Forks or an eBay, but I'm getting ready to go somewhere where my sister can have a baby. But she's having it tomorrow, but we're going today. So yeah, I'm just getting my makeup done. I'm going in this because I already packed. Okay. So all I have is this like Liptify lasting lip tint. It's from Dollar Store. And then I have this lip gloss Mega Sticks. It's Wet n Wild. That. And then I have some pencil eyeliner and some mascara. I'm going to start off with the eyeliner. So I'm going to turn on my thing right here. Like that. And then I'll be looking up. Not at you guys. But I'll probably be looking like this way. Kind of. I'll be looking this way. I'm actually pretty good at makeup. At least I say. I didn't show you this. There's a regular one just like this one. Then there's a number 3, so it closes up really good for like the, if you have contacts or something. And then this is number 2, so it goes up 2 times. So like zooms in 2 times. So yeah. There. Yeah. Pretty good. But yeah, I'm done with that. And then I'm just going to. I do mascara last because it scared me. But yeah, I'm going to go in with the lip tint and go on the edges. Sorry guys, I just had Doritos. It's Justin Thomas now. I just watched 16 greens taking the jersey off and having a crack at it.
There. And then go on with the Wet n Wild lip gloss. Ooh, the thing I ate. For some reason, I'm going to show you what I do most of the times. So I normally do that. Same thing that I'm doing right now. I use always the same colors. Then I take this and go. Just like that. It's like a pinkish. My thing's wearing a lip. Look. Go, 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 where are you?
think it looks pretty good. Now I'm gonna mascara. I need to use a close-up one. So I'll be looking over here, not over there. Or not up. Or not down. I'll be looking straight. Right. I'm gonna do this side too. This side first. I don't put on fake eyelashes, because I'm allergic to the glue. Can't believe I'm allergic to it, and I used to always wear them. I'm not gonna do my eyebrow. But yeah, I'm all done with that. Should I do some eyeshadow? I don't know. But my hair's done. It's supposed to look messy. I'm just kidding. I'll fix it. It's like stuck. What the heck? Do this. Mm-hmm.